little bit more, little bit more. You are too kind. No. Such a shame. As I've always said, a good audience is like good cuisine. It takes just one dick in it to ruin it. You fuck off. Well, I was about to say, good to be in New Zealand, but it's okay. Come with a little bit of advice for you. Use the vowels more often. I know you are told this all the time, but so important. In my country, we enjoy the vowel sometimes so much, we give it a little hat. Use the vowels. Except you, sir. You can still fuck off. But last year it was the British I was feeling sorry for. Almost, almost. In America, they were saying, screw the British. It was British Petroleum screwing up the planet. We won't buy from you, the British. I can't wait for the French to piss off America. See how long those fat bastards last without our fries. And I know it is easy to mock America. So this is what I will do. A little bit of fun. They say, you cannot mock us. We have Obama, the black president. We are cool now. Black, cool, us, cool, black, cool, cool, black, us, cool. I say, come to me when your president is fucking a supermodel. You, sir, look it up. But no, it's too late for America. The time is over, you know. Of course, they get rid of the monkey emperor after 8 years, but, you know, it's too late now. Too late to get rid of Bush after 8 years. It's like to kick a dog out of your garden, which has shit all over your garden. The garden of everybody else fucked your leg again, 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 and invaded Iraq. It's too late. It is enough from me. You can only have so much of a good thing. I've been Marcel Lucon. It has been an absolute honor for you to have me here.